I'll be able to plug up and fill up to make the care of the current for me, and see anything feeling around the here.
All right. Any other questions?
Have been damaged by the earthquake. Matter of fact, we're out here some columns that have been cracked. They grew back together, resemble what we call our bones in the room. Sounds like bones up there. Caused all these boulders here to fall from the ceiling. That's because these cracks were through the wall, through the ceiling, and in the next cave.
You are okay with it? We got all
that? On the other side, a good distance to there. I said, all close to 200 feet that way. But we were actually going to make a tunnel that goes through the ground, so all we have to do is enter this cave and go straight to the other one from here. Okay, and then right up here, you can see our bullfrog. Right up there. And then we got our elk over there. And then our hockey cave is right up there. Okay, and then some people said that looks something like maybe a bald eagle or something. Well, if that's what a natural inside the cave is, called moon milk. Does not need any light whatsoever to grow. Matter of fact, the light hurts, and if you notice right where the light is shining, it's not growing too well. It's above my head, where there is hardly any light whatsoever. It's doing very well. And it's constantly eating away at the formations of the new contour shape in the room.
What is it?
Oh no, it grows naturally there. It doesn't even make any difference. If you walked in here 10 years ago, I doubt that you noticed any difference. It's slowly.
Yeah. You don't have the lights on while you're giving the tour?
Mm-hmm. You turn them off. So they're on, let's see, we take about 7 tours a day inside this cave. So it's on for maybe.
Okay, now, folks, recall I said something about people coming down here and all ballroom with picnic baskets, musical instruments. Well, they bring along the pets, too, every once in a while. Just a lot of things that they might bring along, a cat or a dog, maybe let their birds fly around inside the cavern. Whatever they have is fine. Maybe a lizard or a snake would make it too well down here. It's a little bit too cold for them. But other than that, they'd have a good time with their animals. Until this one person decided to bring along the pet spider monkey. Well, you know how those things they are. They just go absolutely crazy when they get in tight confined places. Well, this thing most certainly did. It jumped from one formation to the next, swung down our column, tried to swing on the stalactites up there, broke them off, as you can see. Didn't quite support his weight too well. This went absolutely wild in here. The folks were getting rather perturbed by them. They're down here to have a nice, peaceful lunch. But they were quickly satisfied when they found out you got stuck on what you can get off of. Our folks said, well, let's just leave them there overnight. We'll pick them up in the morning.
All right. Again, thanks a lot for dropping by. Y'all take care. If you'd like to take any pictures, feel free. I'll leave the lights on for a little while here.
Want to pick up from out here?
Yeah.
tourist light. It must be my mirror or something.
I can't stand this up.
No. Is it okay, Daddy?
I don't think it is. I dropped it before.
It's probably on sale, so I don't know if they're going to have this.
Oh,
question coming.
That's what I was looking for. It was Justin for putting the change stuff. It was on the phone for VCR. So we're right on the top.
Oh, okay.
The screws on the front and top of Game Boy, see figure one.
Mm-hmm.
It ain't gonna go on by throwing it around and busting it before you even get a chance to put it on. Just like this morning, you couldn't get it to come on until you read the instructions. Try Game Boy from right to left over screen until it clicks in the plate. From right to left.
Five.
You have it on to five.
Yeah.
seen all of them.
Well,
yeah,
that's not
taking place.
So she likes to play with the guy as well. That's super busy.
Yeah, I know.
I can probably see.
cabin in the box. Did you get the card?
Okay. So grandma, yeah.
No.
She doesn't even know that I don't
know. Yeah, that's what she told me.
She didn't have a business plan to me. Mm-hmm. Careful, because it's open.
She told me to bring it down so she didn't have to mail it. Oh, there's that thing.
What time? We want stuff over there.
What do you want?
It's a pretty thing.
Oh, great.
I'm
feeling a little bit bad.
Oh, that's good.
This is really good.
That's good.
10 of the little ones. I got four of them.
I'm supposed to like this.